She's so competitive with her cooking, right? So competitive, she sabotaged my wife's baking. Yeah, she gave her plain flour instead of self-raising flour. So my wife's cake didn't rise, right? And she acted like it was an accident, but her acting. But my wife was like in the kitchen crying over this pancake, right? And my mum walked in, she's like, oh, what a shame. God works in mysterious ways. Maybe you should leave the cooking to someone else. Horrible lady, man.